All right, listen up. We've got this party today, so lots to do.
Lots to do.
Fast and highest ghost, you're in charge of picking up.
Yes!
Skips, you set up the castle. Let's see, I'm picking up the kids, so... Mordecai and Rigby.
You set up the chairs.
Oh, what about me? Surely I'm invited to my own shit party.
I'm your... It was last week, remember? It's a party today.
I still have blue!
We got it covered, Pops!
Oh, I see.
All around me are familiar faces.
Dude, how can we always get stuck with all set jobs?
Son of the chairs!
Lame! I can't trust you guys with something actually important. You're always... You calling us... He's calling us... Look, dude, we can totally set up all those chairs without...
Good. Do it, then.
We will.
Yeah. And then next time you'll get someone else to set up the chairs.
Fine.
Not setting up the chairs next time.
Benson's gonna drop his balls when he sees how good we set up these chairs. He's gonna be all like,
oh no, my balls.
Yeah.
We rule at setting up the chairs. One.
One! Yeah, dude, this sucks.
I agree, dude, and normally I'd be all... But we have to prove to Benson we can set up these chairs.
All right. Must be nice to be the boss. Benson never has to do chores. Makes me tired,
dude.
You sound like Benson.
Dude! Listen. If we pound through this, we'll never have to do this lame chair stuff again.
Next time, it could be us picking up the special stuff.
We are here to you up.
Dearest Serena.
Yeah, what's it to do?
Oh, it's right.
You know who likes specialists like that?
My mom! Can I borrow $5?